Good. And that's part of what I want you to practice, okay, when you're riding on your own. Not a leg heel, just trot perfectly straight, then turn left when you get to this edge. So reins up, you don't need to catch your cross, but I want the rein shorter. Trot, 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 get your rein shorter. You need to look left. Let the hands lift up a little to help make the short ball turn. You'll start to feel how much. Sit out, sit out, sit out. Good. Perfectly straight. Perfectly straight. Squeeze your leg. Uh-uh, it's falling off. Getting straight. Continue. Open your mouth a little. Now raise the hands when you make the short ball turn.